Frey Holland, daydreamer, cat lover, New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Aphia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Aphia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tamtas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
On your toes now. Okay.
Well, do something.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere.
Nope, not working.
Yep. This'll do it. Settle the shit. Okay. Now that's what I call a pick-me-up.
Glad you're feeling on top of your game.
Ha!
Now's your chance.
On it! Oh, come on! Whoa! Let's do some damage! Feels like plenty to me. How about this? Yep. Woo.
Beyond the door, she was greeted by the most unimaginable sight.
An actual bed.
Thinking of making something? In the mood for something in particular?
Challenge accepted.
Another day's adventure awaits.
You make it sound like what we're doing is fun.
Forgive me for trying to like what we're doing.
What's this?
Stick that in your pipe and smoke it.
I'm not sure they're having a great time either. Watery bounties of this fair realm know no limits, milady.
Yeah, well, I fucking hate it.
Escaped in one piece, thank goodness for that.
Yeah. Doubt that thing will still be standing next time we're here.
Well, do feel free to stop and say a last goodbye. Pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Thank you.
Nobody's home.
Nope, but they were. Once.
Yes, sad to see the remnants of people's former lives.
Whew, it feels like a... Easy all of a sudden.
I'm very happy for you.
That's not much obliged.
Oh, finish the job. Get out of the way. This looks like a big one.
Come on. Shit. Fuck. Shit.
Throwing a hissy fit won't help.
Yeah, kind of tired after that. Let's see. What do we got?
I sense a hostile presence.
Well, this doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the brake here. But I expect you can clear it away with your powers. Give it a try.
Ugh, just being in this place makes me miserable.
It's definitely not the most welcoming of realms. Frey!
No! Ah! Might as well talk with this. Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
Just try not to dilly-dally.
This'll be a good one. Nice.
Passable.
Don't worry, this will be quick.
I do hope so.
Wits about you.
Very much in the room, thanks.
Now, quickly!
All right!
Absolutely.
Michael.
Look, water. We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here.
You're the expert.
Gotta get a good angle. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Possible. Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Don't let them outflank you.
More of a challenge.
I'm very glad to hear it.
Oh man, I bet the kids in town would love to see this.
It would make for a striking picture, I suppose.
Let's take this photo. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Over there, what's that weird statue?
It looks like one of those cat things you so enjoy.
Whoa. Is that a cat? In the middle of the break?
I assume that is no ordinary cat.
Pray, stay with me.
Damn it.
Consumables?
I'll try not to consume them all at once.
Look out!
Okay. Yep. Yep. Didn't even give him time to blink.
Exactly what purpose is that ridiculous exaggeration supposed to serve? Troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt in packs, huh?
Why not take a step back and try to relax?
Why not leave me alone? Yep. Here it comes! Okay.
Happy to soldier on?
Yeah, I'll survive.
Imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
To soldier on?
Yeah, I'll survive.
Trying to get yourself killed?
Oh yeah, that's exactly what I'm trying to do. Ow!
Did you find something?
Okay. Whoa! Did we just...
Yes! Now finish the job!